This is new from overnight. A woman arrested on suspicion of DUI after crashing her car into a highway patrol vehicle. Happened about 11 last night on the 5 in Chula Vista. CHP officers say they were doing a traffic stop when this car crashed into the back of their SUV. And you can see the wheel there basically destroyed on the front. The SUV had just a few dents and scratches. The woman told officers she did drink alcohol earlier in the day. No one was hurt.